this room to contemplate his awful fate. On the day before he was due to be executed, he wrote one final letter to his beloved daughter, Margaret. What is more upset? Because this is the day before he was going to be executed. Mm. This must be quite an emotional letter for him to have written to his daughter.
He says, "I never liked your manner toward me better than when you kissed me last. For I love when daughter you love, and dear Charity, have no leisure to look to worldly courtesy."
That's incredibly touching, isn't it?
Mm. So he's referring to just after his trial, when he's been sentenced to death and he's being escorted back.